nothing I can do. A total eclipse of the heart. Till your arms parade. I was lost in France, and the vines were all away. I've got a lot of loyal fans, but you know, there is some good competition, mind. The Danish song is great, the Dutch send a rock singer as well, and you know, as Germany's got a great song. There's a lot of good material there, you know.
Last year's winner was more of a dancey kind of song, yeah. Much more of a kind of housey music kind of thing.
Yes.
So you're hoping that there's a kind of shift away from that this year?
Well, you know, it's not the most powerful song on my album that was released yesterday, actually, Rocks and Honey, but it's more friendly, I suppose, you know. It wasn't written for the contest. Desmond Child wrote it, and it got heard by BBC, and they thought it would be a good choice for the Eurovision. So I hope they're right.
Well, it's about time, Bonnie, to be honest, because you were told you could have taken part about 30 years ago in Eurovision.
Yes,
right?
But that was I couldn't do it then because I was living in America. I was working so hard doing the promotion on Total Eclipse of the Heart. Mm. And it was the wrong time. But now it's perfect time, you know.
Bonnie's shouting at the telly. Oh. What's the matter?
Look at the hair, the outfit, and oh.
The hair's magnificent. The outfits, well, they come and go in fashion, but, you know.
A few streaks later, you know.
Yeah.
What did Engelbert Humperdinck do wrong last year that you're going to put right?
I don't think he did. I think the song wasn't strong enough for him, you know. He's got a good voice, let's be fair. He's had millions of hits.
It was very gentle, wasn't it?
But, but hopefully we'll stand a better chance, but it is quite political, so don't worry now, my family, if I come last, because I won't, as long as I do a good performance on the night.